I think if there's one skill that if someone doesn't have it naturally, that's a very important one to have. And that is to be a strategic thinker, be a broad-based thinker, and be strategic in terms of what you want, how are you going to get it, who needs to be involved. And in my case, it's always about making a positive difference somewhere. And, you know, it doesn't always have to be a big difference, you know, it can be something small, but the main thing is you're moving forward.